Hey guys, thank you for stopping by. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix audio problems on Windows 10 in 4 easy to follow steps. In the first step, I'll show you how to run sound diagnostics. Majority of the time, this fixes the problem. But if it doesn't, then we'll move to the next step to update the sound driver. And if the second step does not fix, then I'll show you how to uninstall and reinstall sound driver. Hopefully by this time it would have fixed the Windows sound problem, but if it still doesn't fix the problem, then we'll move to fourth step to select correct playback devices. Let's get started. Thanks. To get started with the first step, bring your mouse to the system tray on a speaker icon. Right-click it and select Troubleshoot Sound Problems. Let the system run the diagnostics. You might have multiple devices. In my case, I have headphones. I have a couple of other devices that are the sound devices connected to my machine. But you want to focus on Realtek audio. So select that. Click Next. Select No, Do Not Open Audio Enhancement. Click on Play Test Sound. You should hear sounds here. But if it did not fix the problem for any reason, obviously you are not going to hear it. If you hear the sound, just simply click Good. And close Troubleshooter. This concludes the first step of troubleshooting the sound driver. In the second step, go back to the system tray on the speaker icon again, right click, run troubleshoot sound problems. Let the system scan and detect the problem. Make sure to select Realtek audio. Click Next. No, do not open audio enhancement. Play test sounds. In this step, you want to click Bad. Try reinstalling current driver. This will take some time and it will also require a reboot. So I'm just going to pause the machine, reboot, and then come back. Thanks. I have rebooted the machine and the problem seems to be fixed. If you are still having the problem, let's move to the next step. Go to the search and type Device Manager and select Device Manager under Control Panel. In Device Manager window, search for Sound, Video, and Game Controllers. Open the blade and look for Realtek audio. Right click it and click update driver. Then click on search automatically for updated driver software. This should start going online and start looking for the latest driver. Once you get the message, the best driver for your device are already installed. Or you might get that the driver was downloaded and installed. Click Close. Do the same thing on, it is recommended to do the same thing on other drivers too. Close the window, reboot your machine, and test it out. If you have tried all three previous steps and you are still not able to fix the problem, chances are that your playback device is not configured correctly. So in this step, I'm going to show you how to configure the playback device correctly. Go to the speaker icon again, right click, and this time select sounds. Click on sounds, a new window will open, and then you click on playback. In the playback, select speaker / headphones, and then click properties. Under properties, click on advanced, and then click on restore defaults, and then apply. Test your sound, you should hear the sound. For some reason, if you are still not able to hear it, click on the drop-down menu and start going into one by one and test it. Whenever you hear the sound, that it would be your correct setting. After making the correct setting, simply go ahead and click apply and then click OK. This should fix your sound for sure. But if you are still having a problem, then chances are there is something wrong with your hardware. Feel free to drop me a message in the comment and I'll be more than happy to help you. Thank you so much. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll be posting many more videos. Thanks.